the slightest compromise on gun control, he's going to lose his job too. But that's what it takes to achieve compromise. So, why don't you tell the folks at home what you've accomplished?
We'd rather not.
Go ahead, tell them.
First of all, most Americans agree that we need stricter background checks. If our bill passes, no individual can purchase a handgun from a private dealer without being asked, are you a good person?